It is said that one of John F. Kennedy's favorite quotes was, "The hottest places in hell are reserved for those who remain neutral in times of moral crisis." Which leads me to my next point. The moon, and where was it during the Holocaust? Now,